This is Jared eating his first of many hot Cheetos for the next 5 days, and he had no idea the physical and mental strains this challenge would have on his body. After 24 hours, Jared had already eaten hot Cheetos for breakfast, lunch, and dinner, and the side effects were beginning to kick in.